Is live, very serious SSW Putney Bridge weather forecast UK 24 lights. If you help us, the thumbs up, the slide screen right now. Find the moment in distance at the moment. It's 13:59 pm in the afternoon, out of 1 minute to 2 pm in the afternoon, and it is February the 14th, Wednesday afternoon 24. So we're just outside Putney Bridge. You see on the left side of the screen over there, guys. Looks pretty amazing, guys. Very amazing. I've been walking since tomorrow, minutes past 4 a.m. this morning, so it's approximately, incredibly, guys, in about 10 hours of walking, guys. I've been walking for 10 hours. It's now just gone 1400 p.m. this afternoon. I'm not joking, guys. It's incredible, guys. My foot is recovered now. My rehab is over. The last time I did a long walk was incredibly 6 months ago. That was from Bay States of Woking. I'm back, guys. Talk to the hand, guys. I'm turning here. Oh, I'll be back. Literally, I'm back, guys. And the weather forecast, wow, for the future across the UK, where you're talking about an SSW across the North Pole, it's like an EMP going up. It's, the weather can be almost going to be unpredictable the next 2 to 3 weeks with a displacement event across the North Pole. We are talking about near an SSW, technically perverse, the winds now. It's gone very low on it. It's really got off the idea of an SSW across the North Pole now, the 10 HPA of the troposphere. I'm not joking, it's gone off the SSW idea across the troposphere, a 10 HPA, unfortunately, of the troposphere, which is not good, guys. I don't think we're going to get that SSW effect, and I don't think we're going to get and that's out of the displacement event. And we might get a cold snap at the end of February 24 into March 24 across the UK potentially, but to me, I think we're for a very mild, stormy March 24 across the UK. I'm not joking, with storm Kirsten or storm, I think it's called Caroline or what it's called, coming in. It's a being anywhere to see, and it will be very stormy, guys. With storm, you name it, Caroline or Kirsten or Karen, whatever it's going to be. Very stormy, guys, I'm not joking, have been warned by me. I'm always 85% about the weather across the UK and across the southern England and south east, and some smoking tide locally. I'm not joking, guys, the weather's going to be pretty extreme for the future. Take care, take action. And if you like this video, thanks for watching on WhatsApp. Yeah, to all you on WhatsApp, enjoy this video as well. I'm very proud of myself walking to London again. I'm back in fit mode. I'm literally not joking. I was walking so fast today. It's like I was going, like my speed was running. My speed of walking is like running. I'm not joking. I was walking. This lady thought I was running. I was walking, and she was running with me with her mother with a pram, and she said, "How the devil can you go that fast?" I went, "Oh, just use his pie." She went, "How?" So I overtook her in a minute or two. Yeah, I'm not joking. I'm not as fast as Flash. I'm what you call an ATAR, guys. There's not many of us around. We're very rare. We're unique characters. We walk for miles and miles. We can walk for 17 or 20 hours or 24 hours if we want to, without stop. We do have a little rest occasionally, a little bit of a drink break. We need to drink, get water supplies, very important, and a little bit of food, but we can keep going for quite a long time. We're very hardy. There are a lot of us out there, guys. I don't know if you've seen a few of us doing charity runs and stuff like that for good needs and good charity. Personally, I don't do that sort of stuff, but I could do. But if anyone wants me to do that, well, you have to pay me £1 million or £2 million for me to walk to London next time. That's my price. If anyone wants to pay that towards charity, let me know. But I'm one of the best weathermen in the galaxy. I do forecast the weather. I go places, I travel places, Singapore, to anywhere, guys, around the world. Globe, to Barbados, I water ski. I literally water ski, and I actually go skiing on actual ice and actual snow mountains around the world. Globe, and I'm one of the best men in the galaxy. Subscribe to on San Jose, my friend's biking gym, every Friday, 3 to 5 pm, on Surrey Hills radio station, ITF Friday Feeling. And this is my friend Shane for the years, every Friday at 10 a.m. to 12 p.m. live on the Surrey Hills radio station show. And this is my friend John and Lars show, every Sunday at 9 a.m. to 12 p.m. on the Woking radio station on Lars show, every Sunday, 9 to 12 p.m. Because I do Woking. Yeah, I do waste station shows as well. No joke with weather forecasts. Please subscribe to me on Sunday. As I go places, I travel places. You smile, I'll be happy. Because on next stop will be Battersea Power Station. Please subscribe to me on Sunday. Joe, that's part of the idea.